This is the first round where I feel that Margarito is fighting on even terms with him. Those little Margarito short shots on the inside now, Emmanuel.
Oh, yeah.
And Cotto goes to a knee. There's no point in Kenny Bayless allowing this to proceed.
It's over. It's over.
And Evangelista Cotto's going to throw in the towel. And Antonio Margarito has the victory he's been waiting for.
Greatest Puerto Rican fighter of them all.